Why? Nice to see you again. It's a little after 5:30 on Tuesday night here at Woods on Pender Island, where we're staying at this great little cabin, hot tub, trailer, etc. Anywho, tomorrow we're getting up at an uncommonly early hour by my standards and heading back to the lower mainland via Tsawwassen, then to Fairview and Kitts for 2 nights. And this is important because there's still a lot of folks we're trying to see. And this is a little bit of a logistical way station rather than a true checkpoint, in that there's a couple things I need to tend to with picking up some art and meeting with my accountant and hopefully you. So, point of all this is we arrive Wednesday, settle in. Thursday, what we're hoping to do is visit Granville Island Market. There also might be some of the things like picking up the art, and there's also the dinner with the accountant in there. But Granville Island Market, tentatively Thursday, and I say tentatively because at any moment I can implode. And then Friday, we check out of that accommodation, and then around from like 11 till 1 or 2, Kitts Beach Park near the kids' playground. We're going to throw the picnic blanket down. We're not catering in food or, you know, preparing thing. There's no arts and crafts station. But for those of you who are in that Fairview Kitts area and want to meet up, circle 11 till 1 or 2 on Friday in your day planner, and hopefully we'll see you there. After that, we need a ride to Waterfront Station. We'll take the Seabus across to North Vancouver and head up to Lynn Valley for the penultimate, second to last checkpoint on the BC invasion. So, recap, tomorrow early, Tsawwassen, thank you for the ride. Fairview Kitts, hope to meet you, but it's a little bit tricky. Friday, picnic at Kitts Park. I'll put a map pin wherever you see this message. Then from there, Lynn Valley, see you then. Okay, bye.